Welcome everybody to the Holy Cannoli rat hole giveaway in the cash games. So we have a 10-20 no limit running. So this is a $200 buy-in maximum, and we've worked it up to 12,000. I have to raise this ace jack in.
I'm thinking maybe I should thank you.
Wow, three-way all in.
Oh, baby, I should buy you another round. You care and I swear it.
Whoa, send it over. It's a good little start over here. Guys, don't miss the rat hole stream. I actually have a guy at 2-4 PL low. This is a 40 max, guys. I'm gonna pull this down and keep this going. Don't sleep on the small stakes over here. 40 max. We got 3,000 on the 40 max too. Ten! Oh my goodness, the 10 comes out. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Let's go, baby. Starting out hot over here. We're gonna pull up this 2-4 table for the time being. We lost our action in a bigger game. Two four PLO, little plo action going on real quick. Trying to find some other games to get into a little bit bigger stakes for everybody. I know everybody's itching in here in the chat right now for some big pots. Be patient. I'm gonna try to find us a good game.
Figure everything out.
Two aces here. I like that.
Tom, what's your strat for drawing him in? What's your best way
I mean, look, I just want to bet it. Like, there's some draws out there that you could call with. You know, I don't really slow down the Omaha hands. Like the Hold'em hands, I like to slow down a little bit more than the Omaha ones. I want to keep betting my big hands. I mean, I'm not trying to be sneaky with them.
Yeah. Just trying to, like.
I'm just trying to barrel it.
Yeah. Like it.
Damn, that's like one of the worst cards that could have came out, honestly.
Right.
Because yeah, the straight, you know.
Using the straight rather than the flop.
This is annoying.
But he checked
I
it.
Just check it. Yeah.
Hey, send it.
There we go.
It kind of gave me a little faith when he checked. I was like, oh.
Yeah, I know. I like the check too. The scrolling text at the bottom is if we hit any one of these pots, I give away cash for each one of these things, like all the way up to 100K pot. If we win 100K pot, I give away someone $1,000 right on the spot. You get paid. Let's go. And that's what I wanted to put possible on the rat hole stream is like give us a chance to hit a big giveaway. And we did. We hit a 15K giveaway last week. $75 cash money last Thursday.
You guys sweated with us, and you know, Tom wins, you win too.
Oh, yeah, it's a win win. Everybody's winning over here. If I win, you guys win. This table's not good for this giveaway though, because I can't, it's not hitting anything. It's 2,500 minimum. I'm just trying to give us another game, another available game. So it might be a little loose, but I'm just gonna stick it. No good. What do I want to do? A call. These have flop, really. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. I kind of want to peel this, though. We were right with the flop call. Maybe we were supposed to jam it in pre-flop. I'm not positive there. The king queen offsuit nuts in that particular spot there. Damn. Oh gosh. I'm definitely gonna get all in here. King 9. Dang, man. I'm gonna pull up a non-rat hole for the time being, a little 2550 PLO. See if we can get any action at 2550 PLO. See if we can hit a giveaway over here. Don't really have a choice, I feel like. I feel like I have to bluff this spot. I don't know, I could give this one up, but I feel like it's a decent bluff. Looks like I could definitely have a full house here. Take it down. Ooh, a little double paired hand. I'm loving to see that. This is not the rat hole, this 2550 game. And it's going to be rare you guys ever see me not in the rat hole, but don't have Jack 10. Just give me a fold. It's not good. Little ace king bomber. Let's go. Min raise it up. If we get all in, it's going to qualify for a giveaway. We're all in. If we can win this pot, we're going to have a giveaway. We're going to have a giveaway if we can win this one. Let's go. And we gave away. Let's go, baby. That's how we started back up. So that qualified for a $2,500 giveaway. Guys, type in $2,500 in the chat box so I can give somebody 10 bucks right now. Somebody's going to get 10 bucks, and I'm loving it. At that giveaway point. Dime time. We're gonna go with a dime time here. Just a full dime time. And this is qualifies. If we get called and we're good, does not qualify. I'm sorry guys, we were close to 2.5K. We did not hit it there. Wow. Wowie, I'm gonna flat this one. We got a winner to the giveaway. You bet I push 15. Congratulations on a $10 win. Send me your account name ASAP, and I will ship you over the rat cheese that just got earned. Got another radish hand here. Hopefully we can get some rat cheese out of here. I call it rat cheese. Every time we can hit a giveaway, it's just rat cheese. Rat hole cheese. Whoa. And this is, I think this might qualify. I'm pretty sure this is going to qualify, guys. We need to get a big time hold here. The hearts get there. Oh, I was so close to giving another one away. We got bullets here. Maybe we can have something happen here. Dang, we had that guy in pretty good shape. I mean, he just had a flush draw against us. That kind of sucked there. I'm ready for action, boy. You got free bird on right now. I'm three betting. I'm free as a bird right now. Send it, baby. Send it. We opened the button here, guys. 50, 100 with sevens here. I'm going to have to make the call here. Hang in there for me. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. I'm feeling the heat over here. I'm feeling it. Let's get the vibes up. Let's get the intensity going. Up top pair here. I'm gonna bet it and check raise here again. Huh. Oh my goodness. Wow. All right. You found a check. Oh my goodness. When hero call me, oh, just don't rip on me. Whatever you do, just don't jam on me. Okay, we'll take it down. Anyways, guys, thank you for tuning into the stream tonight. We did take an L, but we're going to fight back next stream. Definitely going to be every Thursday, and I might pop in before then next week. I'm thinking like maybe Monday. But yeah, stay tuned in and check out the stream every Thursdays, and I appreciate everybody popping in today. Thank you.